Hi everybody. Hi everybody, we are Tony Strain and Soul Cleaning. Today we are at Plano, Illinois. We are, believe, 810 East South Street or South Avenue in Plano. We're running a camera because customers have constantly sewer backup. Right here we have back-to-back, I believe it's back-to-back toilet. We want to find the toilet. We are in the ladies' restroom. Okay, well, now those are, there is, those are the floor drains, I think so. So we want to run the camera. As you can see, this is PVC. Last time we had a problem with running, we had a problem about 25-30 feet. Right now, it goes from PVC to cast iron. This is original pipe, with cast iron pipe right here. So, 7 feet of PVC. I just flushed it once. As you can see right now, we have a baby over here. We have kind of standing water. We got a turn. So we got a standing water. All this is not supposed to have any water in here. See, the camera is getting into the water more and more. Now the camera is totally submerged in water. The good thing is it's pure water. We still seeing it. Right there is all, it's where the problem was, it's about this point. So right now we got all the, all the toilet paper and everything right here in this area. So it's a matter of time, this thing is gonna get clogged again. Okay, 32 feet is what the problem was last time. So we're gonna locate exactly where this problem is and we go from there. I'm going to stop the recorder in here. Okay.